Coffee?
And then off to violin land, with all his sweetness, delicacy, and harmony.
And no red-headed clients to vex us with their conundrums. All the afternoon, he sat in the stalls, wrapped in the most perfect happiness, while his gently smiling face and his languid, dreamy eyes were as unlike those of Holmes the sleuthhound as it was possible to conceive. When I saw him, so enwrapped in the music, I felt that an evil time might be coming upon those whom he had set himself to hunt down. Oh.